us one more week to secure her passport.
We're parents.
She's adopted, I take it, huh? Where from?
From Haiti.
Haiti? You must be really excited.
Yeah, we're insanely lucky. We know what we're doing, right?
Whatever we don't know, we'll figure out.
I admire you. The world's a lot better place for you and your husband. Hey.
You guys are everywhere.
Nina, honey?
Steven? She's not up here.
Nina!
Nina!
I'm looking for my daughter. She's about this tall.
Do you have any photos of Nina?
Trying to bring up her profile on the website. There's no website.
How much did you pay for this adoption?
$60,000.
The scam is called reclaiming. They get as much money as they can, take the kid back, onto the next victim. Where's your husband?
He's out looking for her.
We don't need vigilantes.
She said she could make it go away, so I paid her.
You bought our daughter on the black market.
We were so close. What was I supposed to do?
Communicate.
Go to the wall.
Usually we just take the kid, but necessity brings us together one more time. Because this is, after all, what we do for a living.
Our money. There's nothing left.
Look, if you're lying to me, then I'm sick of being lied to, so let's be really clear about what the stakes are.
We have to give them what they want. It's only money.
They're gonna kill us no matter what.
You can have whatever you want. We're good people.
You got more money.
Like I said, it's been a big day. Don't want the fresh new puppies from the pet shop. You'll take the older ones because you got a conscience.
We are getting out of this.
We got a problem.
Your wife's got more balls than you, and she's unarmed.
Hang on, baby! Hang on!